Betty, I hate you. Love, George. My intention, I wish to use my body as a torch to dissipate the darkness, to awaken love amongst men, and to bring peace to Vietnam. From the agony that I have been through, for no reason whatever, I can only come to the logical conclusion that if there is a God, he is not so good as made out. I would like my sister Frances to have the piano. Do this or I will haunt you. Goodbye, sweet, be seeing you soon.
Joy.